love
it. Hey, AGP, Locked On Huskers.
What can you tell us now about what we should expect from Colorado, for the rest of the season?
36-14. Impressive for the Buffs. But the Huskers missed an opportunity again to raise, rebrand, and re-identify who they are as a team. They found out more of who they are. We now have more questions. I hoped we had more answers. But the running game, passing game, special teams opportunities to stand up and get it done against Colorado.
Deion Sanders in
the questions
has made Colorado a top 20 program in the country.
Satterfield, Sims,
they're no longer coming.
Offensive line, receiver
this season. Colorado
Nebraska
State
now has, they have an opportunity to home next week. They'll have to provide some answers. 36-14, they lose to Colorado. I'm DP, live from Boulder, Colorado, Locked On Huskers now.